honestly, I don't even think I really knew what it even was or what was even going on. All I knew was that I felt this kindred spirit with those girls, honestly, and just kind of felt like, oh, this is such a relief.
Nice Chinese girls don't get divorced or become dykes.